This deep-sea remote-controlled via cable 7-foot-long submersible vehicle called the Odysseus 6K, which can dive down to 19,000 feet below the ocean. We're told it was aboard this particular C-17 taking off en route to St. John's, Newfoundland in the Canadian Maritimes. Also en route, this control room for the Odysseus, basically in a trailer-type enclosure for the technicians to operate the 5,500-pound vehicle, which can have skids attached to explore the ocean floor.